here. I believe she's a female. She was over here basking. And all the other ones scattered, but this one just gave me enough time, you know, to try to catch her. So, yeah, man, what's going on, Iguana time?
I was just driving by, and I was like, I know this car, dude. I know this car.
You know this car. You've seen it one too many times, yeah, right? It's got to be that Iguana man, right? Yeah. What's going on, guys? This is the Iguana man. We are out here in South Florida. We got some guests all the way from New Jersey. They came out last minute. They're going back tomorrow, but they just wanted one chance to come out here with the Iguana man and, you know, try to catch an iguana, you know? Hey, guys. So he's over here, and you guys see that iguana on the rock? Yeah, okay. Oh, yep.
Oh, okay.
Come on. Oh, you got him by the tail! Oh, the rocks! Oh, my God, look how you caught him!
Oh my gosh, I am speechless right now. How is that even possible?
I'm learning new stuff every single day, yo.
Like, and the skinniest part of his tail too, oh my God.
Fort, guys, look at this right here. Look at all those iguanas. We have like 30 of them huddled up right there. Oh my gosh. Oh, they're gonna jump. I have a feeling they're gonna jump, bro. They're gonna jump. They're freaking out. Once one jumps, they all jump. Y'all gotta be careful though. Look, oh, the big orange one right there. That's what I'm talking about. That's probably an alpha right there. Big orange one. These iguanas seem to be sneaky right now. There are some ducks though, so if we can't get an iguana, we might have to settle for one of these. He's up there biting the stick.
Oh. Ready, Mac? Okay.
Missed him. Got him.
How are you going?
Hey. All right, guys. So this is going to be the mission before we eat. We got to make sure and try to get this boat out of the water. As you guys can see, it's basically almost flooded like the Titanic. But we got three healthy Trinidadian men. Strong boys. We're gonna go ahead and see if we get
some rum in the body.
when we get it up, we gotta flip it sideways.
No, that's all. You got drink. Let drink. Pull it from the back.
Yeah, give me, what do you have? You have a drink here?
Huh? A little seasoning. Ooh. That's Trinidad right there. That's the flavor of Trinidad right there.